As you can see, my associates were clueless.
The birds are all mine.
I have 3 payments left on these birds. They're coming with me.
Uh-oh, it looks like I stumbled into a divorce court.
You can't leave? Where will you go? What will you do?
I'm going back to my old job as a rocket scientist.
Can't we discuss this during intermission? I owe it to my public.
Sorry, I made up my mind.
The odds were against me. At this moment, I did what any self-respecting sleuth would do. I ran like the dickens.
Where will I ever find someone to fill her sequins?
Then I donned my disguise.
Yes, the show will go on.
Ooh, silk looks flattering on Puddy.
Don't go, Birdie. It's magic time.
Whoops! Puddy's into Pud-O-Matic.
I was boxed in, but I still had a case to solve. Things were bad.
Voila!
I pulled myself together and got back to sleuthing.
The day before the Grand Prix, and I've got to find some exotic roulette wheel. Oh, why do these things always happen to me? And why do the French put so much onion in their food? Who's there?
It's me, the maid.
Another suspect on the scene.
Come to turn down your bed.
Hello?
And so the case took another interesting turn. And another, and another, and another.
Oh, this case just has my head spinning. Stop the bed, I want to get off. Oh, how do these French get any sleep? No wonder they write such depressing novels.
Ouvre la porte! This is the police!
Sorry, madame, but an anonymous tip informed us you have the platinum roulette wheel.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Oh, then qu'est-ce que c'est this?
Oh. I must get out of here and clear my name.
For the second half of my show, the volcanic hat trick.
Mesquite smoked canary.
La Pouf is a dud.
Come to Papa, you pipsqueak. Yipe! A combustible fusillade!
Oh! Wow! Ow! 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 Ow!
Woody's hot tonight.
Whenever there's a crime or trouble that no one can solve at all, it seems, that's when they come and on the double, Sylvester and Tweety, mysteries.